Hello, my little champ. Good morning. How are you? Are you ready to online classes? Good. Today, we start chapter 2, the teeth. But children, teeth are very important part of our body. Clean and shiny teeth keep us healthy and make us smart and beautiful. Teeth help in bite and chew the food. Teeth give proper shape to our face and help us to speak clearly. Children, you compare your face with your grandfather or mother. It's very different in looks. Follow? Teeth grow in stages. When a baby is born, it does not have teeth. Well, it does have teeth, but they do not show because they are still inside the gum. Milk teeth. The milk teeth, when a baby is about 6 months old, the front teeth, this one, the front teeth, incisor. The front 6 months old, the front teeth begins to push through the gum by the age of 2.5 years. We have 20 teeth in our mouth. These teeth are called milk teeth or temporary teeth. Temporary teeth means when permanent teeth comes out, these teeth are fall away your gum. This figure is milk teeth. This is the front teeth. 1, 2, 3, 4. This four teeth is incisor. Permanent teeth. The milk teeth fall out one by one from 7 to 12 years of age, and new teeth grow in their place. These teeth are called permanent teeth. The permanent teeth are different from the milk teeth in number as well as in types. The new set of teeth has 32 teeth, 16 teeth in each jaw. Each jaw means 16 in upper jaw and 16 in lower jaw. Total teeth is 32. Types of teeth. We have 4 types of teeth in upper and lower jaw. They are incisor, canines, premolar and molars. First, incisor. This one. 1, 2, 3, 4. Incisor. Incisor are 4 in number. Look here. 1, 2, 3 and 4. Incisor are four in number, present at the front of each jaw. This is front of jaw. So incisor are four in number, present at the front of each jaw means upper and lower. It helps in biting and cutting the food. Second one is canines. Canines are sharp teeth that are present on each side of the incisor. Four is incisor. 1, 2, 3, 4. This one is canine. Canine are present on each side of incisor. This one and this one. Follow? Each jaw has two canines. Each jaw means, always remember, each jaw means lower and upper jaw. One and two. Two canines in lower jaw and two canines in upper jaw. So now, canines, each jaw has two canines. Canines are used for tearing the food. When you take roti, you tear the canine, this one. When you eat roti, you tear with the help of this canine teeth. So canines are used for tearing the food. Premolar, this is the milk teeth, but in permanent teeth, this one. Incisor, 1, 2, 3, 4. This is incisor, 4 in number. And this one is canine. Each jaw has two canines, upper and lower. 1, 2. Canine. Canines are used for tearing the food. Premolar. This one. Premolar, it has present next to the canines. Incisor, this is canine, and next one is premolar. It present next to the canines. These teeth are broad. They are used for crushing the food. Molar. This one is molar. Molars are present next to the premolar. These are premolar. Present in upper and lower jaw both. Molar are present next to the premolar. They have broad surface to grind the food. Molar are 6 in number. Follow? Molars are 6 in number. Canines, 2 for each jaw, lower and upper. Premolar, 4. 4 lower, 4 lower and 4 upper. Incisor, 4 in number. 4 lower and 4 is present in upper jaw. Follow?